the opportunity to give a certificate of appreciation to Doc Maria Lourdes Marquez. To Dr. Maria Lourdes Marquez for her phenomenal and worthy presentation on topic, Our Struggle is Part of Our Story, a mental health awareness, and for sharing her valuable knowledge as a guest speaker given this 12th day of November, year 2021, and signed by the advisor of Mansak Society, Management Society, Eduardo Dada, and for the president or the officer of this event and this organization, John Clinton Aceret, Randel Maceda,
Yes, thank you so much, Doc Lulu. Again, guys, yung attendance link po and survey link nasa Zoom chat box po natin.
And now to officially close our event for today, I would like to call the attention for Mr. Sir Eduardo Dada.
Hi, good evening. Good evening, everyone. Congratulations, Mansok. Congratulations. So first of all, before I declare the closing of this activity, allow me to express my sincerest gratitude to Dr. Lulu Marquez, a very enlightening and a very educational discussion of what the mental awareness is all about. Okay. And also, I just would like to add something to as an inspiration probably for our record. To keep or a reminder to all of you, especially you young guys, I'm 71. Siguro maingit kayo sa akin, I'm 71 years old. To keep the body in good health is a duty. It's your duty to yourself. Right? Otherwise, you will not be able to keep your mind strong and clear. Right? So what are you supposed to do? Probably make fitness a habit. As you very well know, I have been an athlete in our university since I was in high school. So make fitness a habit. Do some workouts. It will count. Definitely it will count. Well, as far as mental fitness is concerned, mental fitness means to me that keeping my brain and my emotional health in tip-top shape. That's what I normally try to do my best to para medyo condition tayo. No? I do work outside. I do some consultancy. And at the same time, I still teach. So I think that's my obligation to myself to be in tip-top shape. Now, again, allow me to thank my officers of the Management Society, right? The Randel, very good work, Randel. Abby, John, President John, Genesis, thank you for doing a great job getting hold of our guest speaker, Dr. Lulu Marquez. And of course, hindi pwedeng walang special mention yung dalawang magandang tao na nagdala nitong ating program. Si Christina and Stephen. So congratulations to all of you. God bless. Stay safe. And I hope I would like to request a short prayer for you even in your own homes. I would want you to say a short prayer for our dear Professor Gia Fuentes Constantino, who passed away yesterday. Actually, we're going to have a Zoom Mass at 6 p.m. tonight from the San Felipe Neri Parish. So thank you, Ma'am Doctora Marquez. I'll get in touch with you regarding the Blackwater. I think me and my partner, our department chair, who I also would want to thank, Miller Mercado. Kailangan namin ng doktora.
Thank you
to all of one. Thank you to everyone, especially to the faculty members who allowed the students to join us, to join the forum. We really deeply appreciate it. And I would like to, again, extension po. An invitation for those who are free and available to this organization to join the Rizalian Leadership Forum tomorrow at the sponsored by the Central Student Council. And please wait for the next announcement for our second event. Again, sa mga anak ko, congratulations. Very good job. Well done. Thank you.
Thank you, Sir
Dada. Okay,
guys,
Partner, proceed.
Guys, yung mga nanalo po dun sa first game and second game po natin. Huwag po muna kayo aalis. And we would like to ask you po to open your cameras for picture taking.
Okay, for the first slide, documentation, are you ready?
Before that, please ano po, close the share screen first.
Okay, sorry.
Okay. Thank you.
Okay, for the lens number one, open your eyes. Camera, brother. Okay, and three. Okay, documentation ready. And three, two, one. Smile again. The break is over. Number four, and three, two, one, smile. What number? Number four, five, brother. And three, two, one, smile. Number five, three, two, one, smile. And for the last, three, two, one, smile.
Ayan, so guys, thank you.
Thank you everyone for having this for this night. And then for to those who win for the event game, please stay to us. And then again, thank you Doc Lulu for having with us tonight. It is my ito yung pinaka pinapasalamatan namin na nandito ka ulit. Nandito ka sa event namin na to. So maraming salamat po. And to yes, Sir Dana and Sir Peter Mercado.
Thank you
again, Doc Lulu, and to our professors here.
Ma'am, Doc Lulu, Marquez, thank you very much.
Maraming salamat po sa inyo lahat. Yan.
Thank you,
you can
Doc.
Get in touch
thank you po.
With me anytime. Okay. Patawag niyo lang ako. Maraming salamat.
Again, for your attendance, guys, the link are shown in the chat box. Can you please click it for the attendance? And that is special link. To those winners again, stay lang kayo sa Zoom. We'll be having instructions on how you get reply. Thank you, guys. Niggas wishing that the pussy was a kissing booth. Taste breakfast, lunch, and gin and juice. And at dinner, just like visit too. And when we French, refresh, give me two. When I bite that lip, come get me two. He want lipstick, lip gloss. Kiss me more. We're so young, boy, we ain't got the
Bye, Doc. Thank you po ng sobra.
Bye.